Lighting. Now that we've taken care of business, let's talk about me. My name is Justin, and I will be your guide for this magical journey into the movies. It's the perfect job for me because I love movies. Is everybody ready? Great, because the cameras are ready to roll. Ready when you are, CB. Once again, my name is Justin, and on behalf of Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies, please welcome our host for this one-of-a-kind tour, Robert Osborne.
Thank you. Hooray for Hollywood indeed. What better way to start our journey? From the Old West to the rooftops of London and along the Yellow Brick Road, there really is no place like the movies. One of Hollywood's significant contributions to the world of film were great musicals. This scene is from one of my favorites, the 1933 Busby Berkeley spectacular, Footlight Parade.
Along with the rain, I was smiling.
Here's one of the most famous of all dance sequences. It's from the 1952 musical classic, Singing in the Rain.
Here's Gene Kelly singing in the rain, literally.
Here's one of the quintessential Disney musicals, Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. This classic earned 13 Academy Award nominations.
Chim-chim-chirree! I love this song! Sing along! Hold on to those wallets and purses, folks. This doesn't look like a very good neighborhood.
Here's the birthplace of the gangsterville, the seedy underbelly of Chicago, from The Public Enemy, starring James Cagney. Released in 1931 before strict censorship rules were enforced, Public Enemy is a gritty, realistic, and violent look at the world of gangsters of the Depression era.
I love this movie. And one famous scene, James Cagney shows a grapefruit into Mae Clark's face. She could never look at breakfast in the same way again.
Dirty, trouble crushing. Open up an egg, hippie. Here's your mom. Here's your sister.
Sorry about the delay, folks, but I don't want to run a red light, even in the movies. Well, I'm not allowed to leave my vehicle.
I said get over here!
I think it's time for a visit to a concession stand.
Mr. Osborne?
Bye.
Wait! Okay, Muggsy, whatever you say.
Hey! How'd you know my name, anyways?
Well, I have seen this movie before.
Yeah! Looking at. Everybody mind your P's and Q's. Maybe you won't get hurt, huh? Whoa. This must be the west side of town.
Western films depict the legendary American wild frontier where cowboys and their loyal steeds maintain order in towns against the untamable wilderness. John Wayne and Clint Eastwood are two of the iconic stars who epitomize this ideal of the stoic gunslinger.
A long time ago, I made me a rule. Let people do what they want.
Sleepy little bird, ain't it?
That's a mighty tough territory, Pilgrim. I think you're about turning back, honestly. That it was one of my
things. Now that we're in the clear, this is a perfect time for me to collect up all your valuables. We'll start with the jewelry, then move on.
There it is! It's the bank robber! Don't let him get away!
Science fiction has been a staple of classic movies, from Georges Méliès' A Trip to the Moon to George Lucas's Star Wars. In 1979, director Ridley Scott and Sigourney Weaver made audiences believe that in space, no one can hear you scream. This is Alien.
Hey, Cupcake! How do we get out of here?
Warning! Remain in your vehicle! The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Notice a few extra bodies around here, if you know what I mean.
of the night have always been a staple of movies. One of the first horror films was a silent short featuring a dancing skeleton created by the Lumiere brothers in 1897. Both audiences and filmmakers demonstrated an early interest in the macabre, although the term horror wasn't used to describe a film genre until the 1930s. Wow, it's really a jungle out there. Where are we?
This is the jungle part, one of the most famous movie characters of them all, Tarzan. The movie's most popular Tarzan is undoubtedly Johnny Weissmuller. He's gone through 12 films and the King of the Jungle.
Over here we have Marino Sullivan as Jane and Tarzan's sidekick, Cheetah, who was portrayed by over a dozen chimpanzee actors over the years.
In silence, we both know you belong to Victor. Time is worth the thing that keeps it going. That plane needs the ground, and we're not living any better. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but soon, the rest of your life. We always have plans. We didn't have it. We lost it. We came to Casablanca.
Here's something about Bogart in his most famous film role. In 1942, Bogie finally got the spring's wings to romance the beautiful Inga Bergman in Casablanca. And now, one of the most famous movie stars in one of his greatest roles, Mickey Mouse, the Sorcerer's Apprentice in Fantasia.
When the film came out in 1940, Walt Disney promised to add new musical sequences in the future. His nephew Roy kept that promise 60 years later with the release of Fantasia 2000.
us here at Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies. We hope you've enjoyed our tour through some of my favorite films. But remember, there are many more adventures waiting for you every day on TCM.
We didn't need dialogue. We had to face it.
Clarence, you ain't heard nothing yet. Step in time!
Start believing in ghost stories, Miss Turner.
Is it safe?
Look at your mouth!
I'm afraid we're not in Kansas anymore.
Oh, I'm a man!
Well, nobody's perfect.
At the movies.